let the earth be glad, let the distant shore rejoice. Cloud and thick darkness around him, righteousness and justice make his kingdom strong. Fire goes before him and consumes his foes on every side. His lightning lights up, it lights up the world, and the earth, it sees it and trembles. The mountains melt like wax in his presence, the Lord of all the earth. The heavens proclaim his righteousness, all the people see his glory, and all those who worship images will surely be put to shame. And those who would boast in idols, their false gods, bow down to the Lord. Now Zion hears and rejoices, and the villages are glad. Because of your judgments, O Lord, for you are most high over all the earth, for you are exalted far above all gods. Let those who love the Lord hate evil, for he guards the lives of his faithful ones and delivers them from the wicked. Light is shed upon the righteous, and joy on the upright in heart. Rejoice in the Lord, you who are righteous, and praise his most